What do you like about riding? What is this riding thing all about?
It's about going and messing around on the trails, having fun.
I like riding because you feel free when you're out on the trails and it's all you and no one else is there. It's just you by yourself.
It's just cool to be out there with your friends.
When you're in the races, I mean, I don't know. There's nobody there. You just pretend like nobody's there.
Yeah, the thing is, when you're in that environment and you have all the excitement kind of going on, it really...
You're gonna win! Go ahead!
It builds memories, that's for sure. Like, whenever I look back on the race, it's always... I mean, to be honest, the races are fun. Yeah, they're fun. You're riding the bike. If you don't think about being all stressed about winning or losing, just pedal. That's the most important part. Don't crash.
Heart attack.
I think it's cool because, like, it's such a community feeling.
Water is key.
Water is key.
By the way, Cash, you should put my bike down.
I like riding because of the challenge that it has all the time. Like, mountain biking especially, there's usually like a log or a tree that you have to avoid or a tight turn. And although some of those challenges may end badly sometimes, it feels really nice to get that done and to complete the challenge.
And then afterwards, a few days later, you can look back and say, man, that was fun. I got together with all these people and I raced. I didn't just sit home on the weekends and do homework. I actually did something that took my mind off the homework for once.
Now you're just like, no, Dad, I'll totally drive in a little bit. Just let me get some shut eye. And then you sleep for 6 hours.
And then you wake up right when you're back at the house and be like, all right, I can drive now.
Yeah. What? I'll drive.
All right. And
it's sort of fun to see that, like, oh yeah, there's other people that do the sport. I'm not the only one.
It's awesome, you know, you get a lot of bonding time with your teammates.
And then, look at this guy. And I mean, you just get so close to people.
Yeah. I mean, we're tight now. Connor and I were tight before this season. We're bros. Connor and I are bros.
It's a lot of fun.
But I think that the best part of the 2-day trip is coming back on Sunday night. That's, you know, it's 11:30 p.m. and you're like, well, you know, I have a whole weekend's worth of homework to do, so I better do it.
I don't want to do it, and then you go to bed.
Unofficially, that's Geneva Burkhardt with Jimmy K. Sarkoo.
Just surrender here tonight. What are you waiting for? As we go towards the light. When everything is said and done, so looking for answers. Let's go. Left with no reason. We can't. your traveler. Seek to move me.
Your sophomore D2 leaders for the day, Anthony.
Tuck in behind somebody, get back to the single track, alright?
This is Alex Kochev, who got sent to play softball down on the pitch of Geneva Parker!
Let it play it out. You got it, you're almost there. Come on, Oliver, you good job, Oliver. You're doing great. Yeah, Connor, you're almost there. Keep up with Aubrey. Keep up with Aubrey, Connor.
I'm honest when I say that I'm still slack-jawed every time I realize that there is a whole high school racing league for mountain biking, cross-country mountain biking. Cycling, you can take that one to your last dying breath. You know, it's such an all-inclusive sport. I like that. I like the community aspect.
In third place, Kyle Peterson. Softball D2 winners for the day on the air. Thank you, guys.
Okay, guys, here we are. We're at the venue, going into the theater. Robin?
Yeah. Oh.
You're on. So what are you looking forward to today? Your first big mountain bike race.
I'm looking forward to biking. And I'm looking forward to that sand hill thing.
You know what? I don't think we're gonna do the sand hill thing.
Oh.
I looked at the course. I think it's not part of the thing, but
that's okay.
Yeah, lots of climbing. So you ready?
Yeah.
I'm just looking forward to finishing and looking around.
Good goal.
Yeah, and just going around the sea otter first time, so
yep,
just checking it all out.
Fantastic. Okay, here we are, guys.
On the board for these brave young ladies.
North America's largest cycling festival is coming to a close this weekend here on the Central Coast. Left behind, millions of dollars spent by visitors and inspiration for the next generation of local cyclists.
Most are amateurs, still getting a feel for the sport. Among them is this trio from Santa Cruz.
A lot of people don't know about the sport, and it's good because it's really energetic. Everybody can do it. It's easy to learn.
I crashed a little bit, but it was still really fun. And, you know, it's just good to see what skill level you're at.
We had this really just flat part. And so my favorite time was every time before I sprained my ankle. That was my favorite time.
Cool.
Cash.
Me. Okay. No, I like the downhills,
okay.
I love downhill, but you know, it's kind of annoying because then you have to go back up. So yeah, I'd say probably the downhills, even though you have to go back up, yeah.
I guess I liked, I don't know, I really liked the single track, the flowy single track. Mm-hmm. That was near the beginning, that was really fun.
Yeah.
I liked crashing, that was fun too. And I don't know, yeah.
Show us your battle score.
My battle wounds, yes.
I always say this is a beautiful course, but this year I'm saying it was an ugly course because it was so hot.
I didn't like this course.
I'm not sure I had any
really
favorite parts.
Okay, it was really hard.
All right.
But it was okay. So pretty. Okay.
But even the downhill.
This was
pretty.
The warmest sea otter probably in at least 10 years.
Call me up again tonight, but ooh.
speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
What should I sing?
I want to hear some Taylor Swift.
Taylor Swift? Oh,
wait, what song can you play? Ramsey, push him over.
I remember when we broke up the first time. Oh, saying this we could have had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month. When you said you needed space.
What? You ready?
I believe in miracles.
Where are you from?
I'm on the wrong one. Thank you. I believe in miracles. Since you came along, you said some things.
Okay, ready? Not good. You gotta get the second.
Jordan, you have to dance too.
No, I dude, he's yeah.
Where are you gonna eat?
Right there.
And how much are you gonna drink?
A lot.
Don't overdo it, because that can be just as bad, but just make sure you are consciously taking a squirt and getting a bunch in your body.
It's technical, and a little bit slippery, but it's gonna be fun.
4, 7 is 5.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Gucci! Yeah. We gotta get in the hole, G! Get in the hole! Alright, Alex, go, Alex! Go, girl, go!
Awesome, Kyle. That is just fantastic.
In the first lap, I hit a bump weird. My wheel popped out.
Oh, no.
The weirdest thing.
So,
then I caught back up.
But you hopped off in tightened?
Yeah, it was weird. I don't know.
Well, congratulations. I mean,
Give me a scowl. Don't move. No, don't do that. Just go. Give me a scope. Just a scope. Look. There.
Now I'm gonna crunch it out with some cool filter. Hashtag tough. Capital T U triple F. Spell wrong and everything. Tough.
It's kind of dusty and loose, but it's all worth it because of the downhills. The downhills are awesome.
I was feeling really good because in my heart I knew that every moment was a good time, you know? It doesn't matter when, it's always a good time.
We don't even have to try.
It's always a good time.
Carly Rae Jepsen.
You had a noun. It's how spit that starts to come out.
Oh, it's the sticky spit.
Yes, there we go.
Yeah, that was really heavy. Well, it's like you start getting it and you're like, this is bad. But then you realize it's a lot better than like losing all of the water that you're breathing.
That's great.
Yeah.
In third place from Kirby, Santa Cruz, Geneva Burkhart. Let's see those arms up, ladies.
In second position for Kirby Santa Cruz, Kyle Peterson. These are your sophomore boys' arms in the air.
Absolutely stunning work, ladies. Your sophomore overall winners of the NorCal
League. Oh, we're getting the hugs now. Notice how delicate the hugs are. There's very little body contact going on here.
No.
Big arms in the air. Those are your D2 sophomore boy champions last year.
Okay, D1 sophomore boys.
Congratulations, first off, yesterday, everyone. Round of applause for yourselves. That was hardcore. Super dusty, super hot. I was blown away that not one bike, other than the broken pedal at pre-ride, not one bike had a problem. So that's 100%. What are the percentages on that? But a couple really big jumps. Kyle Peterson, second overall in the day, second overall for the whole NorCal season. My friend, welcome to varsity for 2014 season.
Bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black,
I say white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say hammer.